Again, a tricksy of concealment. Again, it depends. Some put the only few people usually in the, let's say it's 1800, if they're lucky to have a radio, right? A small, you see, this old-fashioned radios. Only probably three people will know about it. They meet at night. Listen to BBC at night, you see. They'll go in latrine, you know, the latrine, not proper toilet, but latrine, away from everybody, and cover up themselves with a blanket, so they know this, and listen, and then rumor spread one to one. Oh, that's how we knew the Japanese were having difficulty in Burma.
In the first place, how did they bring in the radio?
Again, smart people. Foresee something given to them when they were captured, you see, and they say, well, what's important? Medicines, yes. Some say cigarettes. Some say, well, but how are we going to get contact with outside world news? And they concealed and brought in radios, spare parts and so on. So very clever.
But you were searched.
Yes, searched and still can't find. Searches very often, you see, but surprisingly, straight away people know, you see, and the room group, and they conceal it. Where, you know, Japanese, they don't like latrines to look underneath. Put it there.